model heat number one. And here's how they line up. Starting on the pole, the 71 is Brian Courtney. Outside the 88, Brad Coffey. Inside row two, the 79C, Marty Calloway. Outside the 10, Chad Beeler. And your final row, starting inside the 7, William Overby. And rounding out your field, the 7 machine is Scott Ward. And the green flag is back in here for the NeSmith. Number one, Brian Courtney shows the way down the back straightaway. Brad Coffey in the second spot, and he gets a little sideways. Takes on to the second spot down the front straightaway. Marty Calloway in third, and around goes Chad Beeler. Well, not quite completely around, so we'll stay green. Chad Beeler and Scott Ward. Mark Bales on the flag stand says two to go. So we're going to get two warm-up laps, and then we're going to go feature racing. Final feature of the night, the NeSmith late model. 430 laps of ground-pounding excitement. As the field all gets their oil temperatures up to par, their water temperatures up to par, tire temperatures up to par, they're going to get the one-to-go signal. Here at the flag stand. Go green next time by 30 laps is the distance.
Look like the team.